Ladies and gentlemen, if you haven't caught up in the last episode, we're in Arcs, finally. We've lots to do, by the looks of it. We've only just got in, we've only just got through that fight by the skin of our teeth on the last one. Lots of markers on there at the moment. I think I'm just going to explore right now, because we've just done one small mission for a woman around here. Save her friend. Metal shield? Who are you?
I still can't believe the Magisters work together with a black ring.
She sighs and gets back to work, combing through the rubble for evidence.
Not yet. If Lord Kem says to search, I'm going to search.
Good for you. Got a red flag there. Don't know what that is yet. Got a sewer. Oh, what's happened here?
A well-dressed dwarf woman lies on the cobbles, giggling drunkenly to herself.
Remark that she's too well-heeled to be some homeless drunk. And ask what's happened to her.
I wish I was bloody homeless. Then I'd be home already. No, I was at a wedding. Burgers kicked me out.
A wedding.
I was causing a scene.
The usual fuss. The groom's a local alchemist, marrying the daughter of some big shot merchant.
Say that you want to get into the wedding.
Invitation only, I'm afraid. They'd hardly kick out their own flesh and blood, would they? I barely know any of them. Friends of business acquaintances. Eh? Now, why would I do that?
Intelligence? Yes!
Fine! Take the bloody thing.
I've got an invitation to the wedding.
I can feel a Voidwoken of a headache coming along.
Well, that's good news. Dubious flyer, wanted poster.
For the safety of Rivellon, report all sorcerers to the nearest magistrate.
Going on up here.
I build a wall and they knock it down. Build a wall, knock it down.
Hell of a city, eh? She gets knocked down and we build her up again, better than before. Right there. That's creation. Plus, you know yourself,
there's money to be made. Fair enough. Whoa.
Well, hello, handsome. Care to hear about the power of cheese? I've got wheels and rounds.
Power of cheese.
And rolls. Possibly more, but my way.
She looks you up and down, then.
What's on my mind? Why, texture, maturity, taste. But most of all, I'm wondering what tickles your fancy. Am I right? So I have not misjudged you. Now, we've established how you feel about power. How do you feel about law, specifically laws relating to property?
A glint appears in her eye, and she smiles. Then she raises her hands and shows you her rings.
Perhaps this is the power you seek. I've been waiting for the right customer to come along for these, but I warn you, power doesn't come cheap. Even for someone as attractive as you. I have my little helpers. Here, there, and everywhere.
They find me the finest morsels in all of Arx. After all, why should the most delectable of foodstuffs...
Passing all these with wits.
You can find my helpers, the Thieves Guild, within the Arx sewers, in their so-called secret hideout.
Ah, that's in the sewers.
I'll mark it for you. But approach carefully. The foul stench is hardly the sewer's gravest danger.
Can I offer you something?
Right, let's see what you've got.
Something with a hint of...
Whoa, these are expensive.
Something with a powerful taste.
Summoning. Not yet.
Why, my lady, you smell divine. Do you each have
more visitors than last year?
Several bystanders are suddenly engulfed by smoke and flame.
What?
Flesh melts, bone reshapes, black eyes glare, and fanged maws hiss sulfurously.
The doctor sends his ill wishes. You killed his advocate.
Oh.
Now you must pay.
I didn't save it. Shit. I can't have you behind me. Good shit. They're all over there now. Nowhere with any sort of height advantage. Shit.
He will guide us there.
That sign could be in the way then. Sort of want an area of effect. Wait, whose go is it next? You. I need to find out what these are weak to. Oh, they haven't got any immunities. Stop that shit. How many points has he got? Oh, they're helping me. Nice. Let's go. Sibyl and Losa's not doing very well. Ouch. What does that do? Clears. Lucian, he dead. Whose go is it next? You. So we want to pin you down, don't we?
Thank you.
shit. She's dead. She's dead. Come on. What's that do again? Down, good. I've got to take these out. Fortify scroll. No, wait. Where is she? Come on. Terrify. It's missing. Can I kill this fucker?
Retreat! Retreat! Open the rift!
Huh? Retreat? Well, I didn't win, but they... they vanished. Got any bodies to get my source back? It's annoying. Lord Kem. Let's go and see Lord Kem first.
Stands to attention with the professionals and her royal uniform would
move along. Nothing to see here. You're late, but if you still want to deliver a gift to the ahem happy couple, see the guard by the door in the general store.
That's annoying. Wait, he's in here somewhere. How do I get in this building?
My better side. I hope we made the right decision. In the long run, mercy can be very costly. It may have escaped your notice, but we have just taken over an entire Magister barracks and the whole place has to be searched. So, what is it?
I'm asking if you know where Dallas is. No, that he seems...
The Lord Dread lies in the harbor, but the hammer isn't aboard. Nor is she among the piles of Magister bodies. But rest assured, your help is not needed. My paladins will find her, and she will face divine justice. Very well. We know that Dallas and the Whites conducted their heresy from these barracks.
Okay.
If they were all working for the Black Ring, and I believe they were, there must be some sign of it in this building. Perhaps even a safe house. We don't have much yet, but we will tear down every brick until we find their wretched hiding hole, and then we'll haul Dallas into the light.
Right, ask what they found so far. What did you know about Dallas?
Who can truly know a diseased mind? She is rotten to the, although much as I despise the creature, I have never known her to be a coward. She fought well in battles against the Black Ring. Wherever she's hiding, she will not go quietly. Not much, at least not yet. White Magister Raymond was here with his cabal as the fighting began. If we find him, we will find Dallas. They must have left some clue as they ran. Something that will lead us to their secret little den. Find it! I know he is a toad.
Toad.
A little creature that follows Dallas wherever she leads. He is cruel. And given that he was not cut down with the rest of his men, cowardly, I don't know what rock he's hiding under. But he will be found. I pray it helps. Voidwoken at one gate and the Black Ring at the other. We need to stop this madness. Do you need anything more? The Whites have betrayed the memory of Lucian in the most heinous manner. The Order must persist. The Order must endure. The Magisters can no longer have power. Lord Ahu? Surely you've heard of him. Rummage around in your childhood memories, pick a legend, and you'll find more recently he's taken the most honored post. It's no wonder he took an interest in the White Magister's goodbye.
Right. So we've got to dig around and find him. Trade, nothing.
Goodbye.
Be anywhere. Oh wait. I have that. Sell that. Skull. Oh, don't need that. Maybe the rat knows.
The rat skitters around your ankle.
You, help me, mistress, please. These blue-cloaked beasts are keeping her locked in a cage underground. Please, Harry, she'll be grateful.
So that you want to know who the rat's mistress is, first of all.
Go below, see for yourself. She's a kind and wise mistress, but she needs help. Holding mistress in the prison downstairs, asking her questions. She's locked in a cage of metal bars, but of magic as well. Mistress is the most generous of mistresses. She'll give you anything she has if you help her, but please, hurry!
Okay. Don't know what that was about. And mistress is downstairs. Oh, he's not a lockpicker, is he? Yes.
Fasten tight.
Be grateful that you don't feel the need.
Nothing. There's a lot of sewer entrances around here. What's that down there? Well, let's continue searching this area.
This fire was set on purpose.
The plaque reads, "Two, Order of Society."
Two. Crappy old socks. Crappy old bed linen.
The plaque reads purity of mind.
One.
The plaque reads two. Or
two.
Engraved on the plaque are the words, Discipline of Body.
No. Well, that didn't do anything.
The plaque reads, 4, Loyalty to the Divine.
So why should I need to know that? There's nothing in here. Destroy after reading. Yeah, those are the side plaques on the wall.
If there was anything important here, the whites must have surely taken it.
Order of society, the Majesty. Not much bloody order in this place.
Thank you. Any more dead bodies? Yes. What's up with you?
Come on, damn you. Stop bleeding.
The paladin presses a wad of fresh bandages upon a steadily bleeding leg wound. For a moment, it seems to work. But then, the bleeding suddenly gets worse.
Damn it!
Offer a healing potion.
My thanks. This is just what I need.
The potion takes effect. But then your ear catches the faintest sound of angry whispers, and the bleeding suddenly intensifies. The paladin claps her hand over the wound in an effort to stem the flow of blood.
What's going on?
Huh?
It looks like it's nearly stopped. Then it just starts again.
One of the magisters didn't know when he was beaten. Drove a spear into my knee. He should have aimed higher, though. I didn't give him a chance to land a second blow.
Note that such a wound is serious, but it shouldn't be bleeding like that. Something's amiss.
The paladin grits her teeth and readjusts her grip on the wound.
I'll be amiss from this world soon if this bleeding wasn't slow.
Use water resistance spell. Yes, might as well have that. Yes.
Hey, everything okay?
Oh, I didn't think I would. I don't know what's wrong with you. Who are you? We've got a downstairs area here. Let's go downstairs.
I'm glad this one was let off the hook. I'd rather guard a body than bury a corpse any day.
Prisoners. Who are they, though? They're magisters. All right.
Cells were empty. The magisters arrested hundreds, but they're not here. They're gone.
Who are you? Did Lord Kem send you about the missing prisoners?
Elusive mystery. These weren't escape artists. They were thieves and drunkards, imbeciles and liars, heretics and fools. The crudest of the crude turned from slugs to smoke. Oof. Hardly. The jailer's records are clear.
564 men and women were signed in and never signed out again.
What?
An oversight in record keeping, but I know some of those names, and they are nowhere to be found.
Okay, well, I don't know where they are. Sorry about that.
The cells are empty. Where are the prisoners?
There's source in there. Weak stone wall. Ouch. This be where I was looking for. What I was looking for, maybe. Oh.
It won't budge. It won't budge.
Huh?
It won't budge. Won't budge.
Can't open it. Can't lockpick it. What? There's got to be a key in here somewhere, surely. Yeah, I'll have that. Those mine maggots are quite expensive. I don't know, I suppose Sibyl could try and eat those body parts.
That hurts, the hand that kills, the hand that bleeds them dry. You are the hand that listens to Magister Timort's head.
Okay.
You are the foot. You are the foot that aches to run away, the foot that remembers the feel of grass underfoot so long ago. You are the foot that listens to Magister Timort's heart.
Weird.
Do it. Stay back. It's for your own good.
Look beyond the planet's door. Who or what is behind it?
Found the undead freak here already chained up by the Magisters. They say she's a witch, I say.
Her voice freezes into a harsh whisper.
I say she's a demon.
Really? Not an understanding, holding this witch prisoner. Then, ask about this witch. What makes her so dangerous? Push past her.
Creatures like this Wendigo, they mask themselves.
Wendigo again?
Magic to children with their songs and stories makes me sick. Our little ones, tools of demons. You know this trickster? Well, go on then. Probably doesn't matter who breaks her, so long as she gets broken. Just keep your head on straight. She'll try to make nice. Creep into your thoughts. Keep her out of there, all right?
It's Wendigo.
You really think she's all that dangerous?
Dangerous enough that she's got to be kept in that fancy cell. The only way to keep her nasty thoughts stuck inside her head and away from our kids, I reckon.
Dallas and the Mike matches up with something in the barracks. Kem doesn't know what. Before the parents managed to back to arch prisoners have been disappeared in their cells.
What do you suppose the Magisters are doing with her?
A creature that powerful? Grooming her, probably. Send her after the young to spread Dallas's lies.
Maybe.
Okay, well,
That undead witch, heard her talking about some kind of covenant.
That's the demon's way. They give out promises like sweets, luring the weak. Don't listen to what she's...
Wendigo, eh? Oh, this is what the rat was referring to. So, well, we've met Wendigo twice now. She always seems to reappear.
What's this? Who are you?
You know who I am.
I can't deal with any more interruptions today.
You step up to the cell to look at the skeleton you know to be Wendigo. The barrier mutes her source. But it isn't her source you fear, but something more, a shadow. She says nothing, but you still hear her words.
An unexpected occasion for both of us, I'm sure.
She looks to the nearby device, and an urge engulfs you. An urge to power down the device to release Wendigo from her cell.
Really? Succumb to the urge. You release her and these games she plays will end, once and for all. Question the urge. What is it again by freeing Wendigo? Resist the urge as long as you want. And locked up, she will stay locked up. Confront her, she must not intrude in your minds uninvited.
Her mouth remains closed, yet her voice settles in your mind like a damp fog.
There are others, his chosen, yet I am no longer among them. They seek what you seek, the hammer. I am ready to share what I know.
Trickster.
The God King rejoices as long as I am chained. Free me, and we might hobble him.
The voice is gone. Wendigo is still.
Why did the Magisters jade?
Right, ladies and gentlemen, we'll carry this on our next session. I'll probably free her, but I'm not certain yet. So, see you next time.